The next 2 hours and one half are in living color on Channel 5.